Well, we're gonna find out.
We're adding more sand today. We're gonna find out how much sand will be left after the next few days when we start to feel the effects of Hurricane Ian. It's supposed to be east northeast winds, possibly up to 40, 50 miles here on the coast. So heavy surf will be coming in. See how much of that $1 million of sand.